So that was me putting in
a
password given to me by Naviscan into my Toyota NSZT-W62G radio. As you can see, works just fine. Big up yourself, Naviscan.